Welcome to Tally Learning Hub. In this video, you'll learn how to view and analyze balance sheet in Tally Prime. The balance sheet is a key financial statement that reveals the details of the company's assets, liabilities, and the amount owed by the shareholders, giving you the complete view of company's financial position. From Gateway of Tally, press B for balance sheet. You can observe that within seconds, your balance sheet is ready and shown to you. This is true for any report you see in Tally Prime. It's fast, responsive, and details are right there, right when you need. Press Alt plus F5 for a detailed view. Now, you can see a detailed view of your assets and liabilities. Here is a tip for you. In Tally Prime, press Enter to go deeper into the reports and press Escape to come back. Now, say that you want to see the breakup of sundry debtors. You can simply press Enter on sundry debtors to see the customer-wise breakup. Let's say Max Electronics want to see the pending bill-wise details of Ace Electronics. Press Ctrl plus H for Change View and select Bill-wise details. From this report, press Enter on Ace Electronics to see the pending bill-wise details. Isn't it quite natural for mind to seek additional information in the process of analyzing the reports, just like Max Electronics did? It's so true to do so. In Tally Prime, all the reports are designed to follow your thoughts and allow you to discover more information for confident decisions. Once you are done with your analysis, you can simply press Escape to go back to the balance sheet in the same way you navigated earlier. To change the view of the balance sheet, press Ctrl plus H for Change View and select Vertical. Now, the information in the balance sheet will be presented vertically. Next thing you'll learn is to compare balance sheet across different companies. In case you've created different companies for your different branches or business verticals, or you may have separate data files for different financial year of the same company which you wish to compare with the current financial year. Comparison of reports in Tally Prime is so fast that you can view it in a few seconds. Let's say Max Electronics has another branch company, Max Hardware, and wants to generate comparative balance sheet. Now, let's select the other company. To select the other company, press Alt plus K or simply click on Company option available in top menu. Click on Select option from the list. Select the company that you want to compare. I'm selecting Max Hardware. Now, the balance sheet starts showing the information of the company you have selected. Next, press Alt plus N for auto column. Select company from the list. Here you go. Your comparative report is ready. Once you've done your analysis, if you want to remove the column, just place your cursor on any field in the column you want to delete and press Alt plus D. If you want to view any other report, press Alt plus G for Go To. Go To is a powerful search tool that helps you search and find the things from any screen even without knowing the navigation. Thus, you can discover more, do more, and run your business better. Type the name of the report you want to view. Select the report and press Enter to view. There are many more accounting, inventory, banking reports available in Tally, which helps you to make confident decisions. You can use GoTo to access all other reports. Quick and consistent navigation across all reports makes it simple to use and getting around Tally easier. Here is a quick recap of things we learned. Seeing reports in detail using Alt plus F5. Drill down using Enter to see the deeper details of transaction. Comparing balance sheet with other companies. Using GoTo to search and view report.